Today we're going to cook bistik. It's a Filipino style beef steak. I'm gonna spray nonstick oil. I set my frying pan to 425, and this is olive oil. The oil is hot. As you can see, I didn't peel the potato. It's time for the onions. So this is good. Now it's time for the meat. We're going to fry the meat. As you can see, the juice is coming out. This is how we do it in our homes. We include the marinade. Then I'm gonna mix this with the rest. The reason why we do this in the Philippines, we eat this with rice and juice. when you marinate the beef, it tastes so good. The black that you see around, that's the soy sauce.
Restaurant, this is how they serve the steak. It is dry. At home, this is how we serve the steak. It has juice under the meat because we love eating the steak with the juice.